executive supporting Candace Miller. There's a lot of things that are coming out about Anthony Marrocco and his dealings as the water commissioner there, or the trade commissioner. And I got to tell you, I will say publicly that it's probably one of the most corrupt politicians we've had since Kwame Kilpatrick.
Yeah. How important